Now, to the still existing row between doctors and the government, listen to this. The doctors have been given until Monday, 9:30 a.m. to sign the return to work formula agreement between the union and the government. The Whole of Nation Approach meeting, which was held on Friday at the KICC, saw the doctors walk out in disagreement, resulting to the collapse of the talks. On its part, the government maintains they have resolved 18 issues, but KMPDU is now demanding for timelines in which they will have their issues addressed. Martin Mwangi has the details.
It will be chaired by the head of public service.
Tension ran high at the KICC presidential pavilion on Friday, with the doctors and the government expected to sign the return to work formula, but the expectations were short-lived as the medics walked out to consult among themselves twice in an attempt to reach an agreement. The narrative, however, changed when the doctors walked back into the negotiation table.
Unfortunately, the union came up with other issues and they want to open up what we agreed with them, that their lawyer really initialed, while also our lawyer initialed. And that is contrary to the direction of the court.
The one-sided signing of the return to work formula by the government has left many with questions as to why both parties cannot see eye to eye if indeed the talks were taking the right trajectory.
When we arrived here, we knew that we are all coming to comply to the court orders, and you are coming to sign the agreement that had initially been initialed by both parties. However, the union has now introduced other issues.
We negotiated on 8 issues, and today we've not differed in most of them, except for things that they call timelines, which they say do not have any monetary consequences. However, we are at a loss why we will not have signing today, but instead postpone to Monday.
On their part, the doctors say they want to ensure that they will not be shortchanged with the lack of timelines on the return to work formula.
The issues of Kenyatta National Hospitals, issues of Moi Teaching and Referral Hospitals, issues of Kenyatta University Teaching and Referral Hospitals, issues on Kirinyaga, issues that we had been talking about, even timelines on medical insurance, when it should be provided, time when they will employ the doctors, time when they will do the promotions. We ask them, when we are initializing the document, we said we will continue with it and put timelines on them. They said that particular document, they can't change a dot or a comma.
Doctors have now been given until Monday 9:30 a.m. to send the document or face the sack.
In the event that we still do not have doctors back to work, we cannot let our people to continue dying. We'll have no choice but to replace them.
The doctor strike is in its 53rd day, with the medics threatening to push it further until all their issues are fully addressed. Martin Mwangi, NTV.